Now wait a minute, what did I just see? Yep, this guy's flying. Thank you.
Who are you?
About time you got on.
I've been trying to watch these kids. Yeah,
I've been recording the whole time. French is going to get global banned once he finally rage quits, because I caught him flying before he asked for op.
Nice. Yeah, they changed all the black rule in there.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about that area, at least.
Yeah, I was watching him, and he died. He said, whoops, and I was like, okay, hold up. And then he did it again, I was like, no, and he came by, picked up some more items, and just went underneath the bridge and died.
Oh. Yeah, he's even getting the carpet too.
Why don't you just handcuff him?
Can't, he's already jailed.
Really?
Okay, slash ban is not working. Well, it's a failure on my own end. I just want to ban the fucker.
Oh, and when we get done with him, I need to ask you a question about my carbonados.
Okay.
Actually, about all my furnaces.
Another white spot over here. I'm really giving this guy more rope to hang himself with than I really should be. But I'm bored. Yeah. I'm just bored.
What does he mean by the server's protected?
We have Towny and World Guard and whatnot. That and they'll cheat, which I updated, I just haven't started the server for it yet. Really?
Yeah, oh, Taka, wow.
I'm surprised I haven't seen that one other guy for a while.
Pretzel?
Master Cheester.
Oh. Oh, you replaced it. I was gonna put it back.
Well, I can't pick it up. I'm invisible.
No.
You try to ban.
Slash nuke. Well, let's see if he goes into creative.
Yeah, if he does slash creative, he'll be sent to the creative server, and I'll jump over and keep an eye on him.
Oh, that's what you can do is slash creative? I thought you had to do slash server.
Nope, not anymore. I fixed it. I'm gonna send him straight to creative.
Yep. I will follow.
Nope, and he was denied by the command because he doesn't have permission because he's not a member yet. Oh, by the way, I got it set up for whenever somebody does slash rules, they'll get teleport. Hello.
So they want me to work tonight?
What?
Oh.
Eh, at least I found the command. I'm half tempted to just banning this cat, he's already starting to drive me nuts.
Well, I have to go, because I have to go fill out a statement at Walmart.
Statement at Walmart? What happened?
Last night with Rob, pretty much the drawer was $200 off. He called us up there, and he was literally in the worst mood like I've ever seen him. He was so pissed off. Jamie told Brian to stay till 11, so he stayed an hour extra, which he was supposed to get off at 10, but he wanted to stay till 11. Rob made him leave 30 minutes early, and pretty much Rob was telling me that, you know, with the drawer being $200 off, that's the type of shit that'll keep me from being a CSM, because I don't know how to count, and yeah. And I guess Brian also told Jamie something that Rob said to me a little bit before that, because when we were both heading up front, we were kind of ran into Rob, And he was pissed, I could tell. So I was like, well, aren't you looking handsome tonight? Just something stupid. He was like, you keep your faggot ass away from me. I was like, excuse you? And then you could tell he wasn't joking because he was pissed.
Rob said faggot?
Yeah. Faggot ass, yeah. He said that to me. And we weren't going to bring that up because he normally jokes around when he says that. But he was pretty serious last night. And I guess whenever Brian told Jamie and Lori that, Jamie was like, oh, looks like I'll be having somebody's job. So yeah, I got to go up there and fill out a statement.
Okay, enjoy. Leslie and I will be there about 5.
I'm off tonight.
Oh, lucky.
I know, it's weird, but I'm not complaining because I got homework I got to do later.
Okay. Enjoy. Yeah, I already bumped the server earlier. That's why we had so many people on earlier.
I kind of figured. But, alright, I'll be back later.
Enjoy.